For today's kitchen conundrum, we're tackling buttercream frosting. A lot of people ask, what do I do when my buttercream is curdled like this? Or a soupy mess like this version over here? It's all a matter of temperature, and I'm gonna show you two ways to fix this. So we're gonna start with a mixture that's too hot, and all you have to do is wet a towel, freeze it, and wrap it around the bowl as you paddle the buttercream. It will chill the mixture, making it fluffy and thick. You can rotate the frozen cloth around the bowl so that it evenly chills. So in a few minutes' time, it's thickened up nicely, perfect for piping, coating a cake, anything you need to do with it. With the curdled version, we need to incorporate heat. And how we're gonna do that today? Well, I'm sure you have one of these in your house. It's a regular hairdryer. And what we're gonna do is warm the bowl. You could use a very hot towel, but this is the fastest way. It's come back together nicely. It's slightly shiny, it's smooth, and this is what you're looking for. Filling a pastry bag here with a large star tip. It's great to use a glass to hold up your pastry bag, makes it a little bit easier. Pipe a little decorative swirl on your cupcakes, and your once broken buttercream is broken no longer. There you go.